Welcome back to another video, peeps. My name's Eddie, this is Eddietainment, and today we're gonna take a stroll around the one and only home improvement store, Home Depot, and see what they have to offer for 2018's Halloween decorations.
Get that and be like Spider-Man. Can't get Home Depot without a chainsaw. Got some decorative paint, warm dark stuff for your pumpkins, and of course, your traditional pumpkin carving kits. Gonna need one of these this year. I can't find my old one. I was looking for it the other day. Here's some cool ideas for pumpkin carving. Looks like they got like a wolf mask. It's actually decent, pretty scary. I'm actually surprised at how good Home Depot's decorations are this year. I can't say that I've known them for putting up decorations or really paid attention too much, but these are pretty decent. And they feel like they're good quality. It's not like cheap plastic, and you can tell there's LED lights in them. So let's see what this one is. That's pretty cool. Does the pumpkin do anything? I can't find the button for it. You got your bags of bones and chains. I'm sure you could do all types of creative stuff with this. Some hanging skeletons. Of course, a glow-in-the-dark skeleton. They're all interactive. Here you got some front yard picket signs for my Wicked Rhymes. Eminem reference. Some monster bowls for your front yard, and these are actually ceramic. Like I said, Everything here seems to be really good quality. I'm surprised. And last but not least, the inflatable fire and ice gargoyle. That guy looks pretty badass, but that's about it. I don't have too much. We'll skim back so you can see the section. It's a small section, but still has a ton to offer. Now that's all for this one, peeps. As usual, make sure to subscribe to the channel to show your support. Click that little bell icon to stay tuned for anything additional that I put out. Follow me on my social medias like Twitter and Facebook, as I constantly keep you updated with things that are coming up for this and other events. And as always, peeps, don't forget to ask yourself, have you been edutained?